Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play the Evil Within Part 2. Gabriel Bomani. Here we go. Last episode, we escaped from that annoying chainsaw guy. Well, he was a bit of a dick, don't you think?
Smells like medicine.
What kind of medicine? Is it cough medicine? See here. Look. What is that thing in there?
You are all right. Please relax.
Is that a nurse?
Please have a seat.
She is kind of beautiful.
What the hell?
Oh God. What's
you
this?
Mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
Green gel can be used to upgrade individual skills dramatically. Pressing the A button. Help.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? How's he going crazy?
Now what makes you say that?
I'll be waiting.
What the hell is going on? Where?
What's this? Syringe. The origin of the medication in this travel syringe is known, but it provides moderate health restoration.
Kidman, where are you?
Press your right trigger to access it.
Connolly!
Yeah. This syringe is very dangerous. This is like the COVID vaccine when you get a shot after 2 shots for every 2 weeks. Actually, 1 shot, 2 weeks. What am I saying? Seriously. I don't exactly know what I'm saying. Oh, this is like a haunted forest. There's no time to screw around. Rose. Melee attacks. Attack enemies or object bare handed with a melee. Pressing the Y button. Jello. What? Jello? Anything? Well, not gel. Green gelatin. Good lord. Am I going the wrong way? Map, could I do? I don't know how to do it. Probably should go over there. Whoa, lantern. Here. can't attack while you're holding a lamp. The scene.
Connolly?
That's Connolly. Head. Infected.
My God, Connolly.
Connolly's been totally infected by Rubric. Player saves the weapon. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of Dead Space. Body. Does it? Going around. I don't want to do that. That reminds me of a sidekick. Why did he eat the head of these three? Using the lantern, press the L trigger to use the Y button. Oh. God. What's this? Another green gel.
Oh. Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa! Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
That's right.
Hospital. Hospital. Hospital!
Does he keep repeating himself?
What the fuck?
Disarming traps. Hold A to disarm the traps. You go near traps. Damage. You'll die instantly. Item acquired. Trap parts are needed to craft bolts for the agony crossbow. They're used in the inventory screen. Alright. Better watch out for traps. You have to get an agony crossbow. He's also a craftsman. Which is pretty awesome, you know. Alright. Let's go up there. Sprint. Holding the LB will let you sprint. You consume stamina. Better watch my stamina, though. I seriously need to watch my stamina. Oh shit, crows. Using matches. Approach a falling enemy and press B to burn them, destroy them completely. Burning consumes the one match. If the same enemies are close enough, they can all be burned with one match. Other things besides corpses and enemies can also be burned. Which kind of reminds me of Resident Evil Remake, where you have to burn all zombies. Whether they're dead or not. If you don't burn them, they'll become like Crimson Head. Wow. So you have to put the dead souls, dead corpse, and put them to rest. Oh, look, there's a lot of fucking crows over there. Yeah. So, yeah. Have anybody ever done that before? What's in there? Green gel. Oh, look, it's the nurse again. In the mirror. Whoa. So scary, messed up. Okay. What's this? Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Yep. It's our first journal. What the fuck? Merge shattered?
Shit.
What kind of music is this? Okay. Is this like the save room? Let's look over there. I'm off this image again.
Back here again.
Yep.
I must be losing it.
You're probably insane. Open this door. Nope.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Yeah. So upgrade our items. Cultivate skills related to physical abilities. Weapons, stocks, let's see here, handgun, ammunition, matches. We need more points. You don't have enough. Life gauge. Wow. Well, that really hurts. Okay. Well, let's keep going. Yeah, what's this? Music intended. got some ghoulies over there. Pretty annoying bunch. Barbie, sneak. Instantly kill enemies who are aware of you from behind. Die, you bastard. Here we go. More bullets. Great. Climb over obstacles and through windows by pressing the A button. Right. I think I'll definitely do that. You ever saved weapons by doing melee attacks on enemies? I haven't before. And I'm gonna do it. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, press the A button. Well, shit. Oh my God.
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
Whoa. Thank God, it's Rubik's. Whoa, my God. He's getting infected. Holy shit. Oh my God, it's a lot of barbed wires. Ghouls. Motherfuckers. Hold when the L trigger is where you aim. Aim in a certain distance of an enemy. Here we go. Switch. Fuck. Reload, please. That gives me the heebie-jeebies. Oh no. Come on, move your ass. Sebastian, move. Oh yeah, let's just break this neck. Chop. Put this asshole to rest. More bullets. Sweet. Horde of infected ghouls, those zombies. Man, these guys are totally disgusting. Aren't they disgusting? Oh God. Oh dear God. Don't get spotted. For fuck! I just got spotted! Die, you piece of shit! Ow! You asshole! Headshot! Haha! Gotcha, fuckface dudes. Yeah, bullets. Reloaded so that Sebastian can to save time, right? Okay, open the door up. Probably gonna open that up from now on. Pay attention. Start roaming around. More matches. Oh fuck, more dead bodies. I better save my matches. in case one of the ghouls pop up and scare the shit out of me. Option. Okay. That's good. Where's their map when you need one? Well, seriously, where's their map when you need one? Okay. There's no time to be distracted. Let's just go. Whoa, fucking ghouls. Checkpoint. Easier if I use that weapon. Okay. That asshole tastes of his own medicine. Whoa. Oh, wrong button. Shit. Oh, horse shit. Ta-da! Shush. A lot of matches. Wow. Holy fucking shit, man. Uh-oh. Why is he carrying a torch over there? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Come on, man. Die already. Seriously? Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Alright. Don't fuck around. Boom! Pick up some green gel from these hordes of zombies, whatever they are. Shit. Wow. I'm starting to toast. If I don't get this health, I'm fucked. Literally. On. He can't run. Sneak. Darn. Bear traps are very dangerous. Reminds me of Saw. Whoa. Did he just spot me? Take that, you son of a bitch. It's better if you ambush that fucker. Yeah, find some more goo. Whoa, fuck! Oh, I haven't seen that coming. Stay still, your health will recover up to a certain point. Okay. This time, Pit, don't rush. What the shit, man? Oh shit, I've been spotted. Yeah, a quick headshot could be necessary. Oh fuck! Die, you bastard. Crap. Seriously? What the fuck? I just used that fucking... What the hell? My ass wipe. Take this! Yay. Bunch of pussy. What the fuck? Fuck! Oh man. This hurts. Still not coming. It'd be more safe if I'd stay away. Stop rushing. Jesus Christ. Why would he blow himself up? Oh my god, I'm running low on health. Holy fucking shit. Oh no. If it weren't for that stupid trap, I would have been dosed. Oh my god, so annoying these bear traps can be. Whoa, fuck! No! This time, just be careful. There we go. Alright. Attention. Alright then. Seriously, do pay attention. I don't want to get my asshole kicked. Whoa. Fuckers! Oh, these guys like to play possum on me. Why is it that these assholes like to play possum on me? Yeah, shit's full. Okay. You gotta tap the A button by using a crank so that you can open that giant door. Don't you think? Whoa. Reminds me of Saw. Those death traps. Wow.
My good god.
What the?
That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Disgusting freaks. Okay, they're ready to attack me. Alright, here we go. Wave of monsters coming your way. He's talking to me. Die, motherfucker. Ow. Fuck, I'm about to die. No. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. Shit. No. Get away from me. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, man. If it wasn't for that fucking trap... I would have avoided it if it weren't for that stupid death trap. Oh man, I'm still low on health. God damn it, I'm low on health. Okay, just avoid those bastards. Like this. I'm probably gonna do the treasure map right after I beat the chapter. One piece treasure.
Good God. Just avoid it. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Yep. Never should have avoided these. Should have avoided those bastards. Come on. Shitty invisible barrier wall. Stupid camera. What's wrong with you? Why are they eating so much humans? Bunch of cannibals. Holy fucking shit! Oh god, no.
Shit.
Get away.
Better get out of here.
Run! Oh shit, no. Don't waste your bullets on these losers. Yay, yeah, made it out of there. Wow. What the fuck? Whoa. Right, kick them in the face. Headshot. Wow. Disgusting torches. Fuck these. So annoying. Yay, chapter 2 clear. Okay, I think that's it for chapter 2. My name's Gabriel. Ladies and gentlemen, my name's Gabriel Belmonte. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content. Alright? I will see you in chapter 3. Take care, guys. Bye.